Yo, what's good, everybody? You already know what time it is. We back with another reaction video. Man, Eminem has got me super pumped, man. He just dropped his new album called Murder, Music to be Murdered By. I think it's Music to be Murdered By, man. That's the name of the album. I knew Eminem was going to be coming with something, man, but he definitely came out of the blue and surprised me last night. I've been away for a little bit, man. I had the flu for like a week and a half, man. So I've been sick. I haven't released any videos, man. So this is a way to come back. Today we're going to be doing Eminem, Darkness. This is the official video. This is the first official video off that new album, man. So we're going to check it out. And then after this, we're going to dive into the album and then start going through it, man. I don't know if I want to do it first video till the end or if I'm gonna pick around and jump around. I don't know. I haven't really decided how I'm gonna do it yet, but right now we got Eminem, Darkness. It's the official music video, man. Let's get into it. Also, how about them Niners, baby? Packers, good luck this weekend, man. Packers fans, good luck to you this weekend. Let's get it, man. Let's get out there and get it, man. Let's go to this Super Bowl, man. Come on, man. You already know, man. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure to hit that subscribe button, turn that notification bell on. All you family, man, let's go, man. Eminem's in the building, man. Eminem's in the building right now, dog. Let's go. Gotta turn this up.
Man, I don't wanna be alone. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Hey, hold up, man. Before we even get in, man, y'all hear that sample? What's that name of that song, man? Sound of Silence, man, by Disturbed. Well, they redid the song, but I think it's by like Simon and Garfunkel. But it's called Sound of Silence, man. That's a dope track. So he's sampling that song in here, man. Let's go, man. I'm hype. You already know, man. Eminem, let's go.
Here I am alone again. Can't get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them, but something pulls them closed again. Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this small wager if I bet you.
Come on, yo. You hear how he did that Las Vegas? He said, Las Vegas is Vegas. I'm too lost. Like, oh my God, man. Let's go, Eminem.
Feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you this small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper. Who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father. You would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, valuing and chasing with booze.
Yo, man. He said I'm just like my father. You would think that I knew him. Ooh, that's tough, yo. That's tough.
Cross paper, who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father. You would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, valuing and chasing with booze. One little taste, it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
Ooh, Eminem. Eminem is back, man. Come on, yo. This track is sick. So what did he say, man? Did you hear how he flipped that? And then he told you he flipped it? Come on, man. Come on, man. Yo, he said popping caps, shots, loaded, like getting loaded or getting loaded, like loading. Man, come on. And then after that, he even just had to throw it in there, man. He's like double entendre. Like he's telling you what he's doing, man. Yo, if, just in case you didn't catch that, here's an ad lib to tell you what I just did. Let's go.
If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
Double entendre.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. Yeah. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
Yo, this is staring at. I love this sample, man. I ain't gonna lie, man. I love this sample right now. And he's doing wonders with it, man. Let's go, Em.
Or it's
a banger.
Now I'm staring at the room service menu off of Benzo. I can hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. That's when you know you're schizo. Cause I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud, but it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early, don't overreact. Then something told me relax and just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, about to snap and go motherfucking wacko at any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra.
Yo, man. I think, is he doing what I think he's doing right now, yo? Hold up, man. Hold up. Let's see. Where are you going with this, Em? I ain't gonna say it, man. I have a feeling. Where are you going with this, Em? Listen to this storytelling being told right now, man. Let's go.
Cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit. Cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit. Bananas on all the networks. Commando with extra clips. I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm armed to the teeth. Another volume fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out, I'm all out of meds. Ooh. With them benzodiazepines. Ooh. Gone now. It's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media, I'm going all out, this is war.
Darkness, my friend. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness.
Yeah.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I don't wanna be alone in the darkness anymore.
People start the show up.
Hold on, man. I'm gonna pause it right now, man. What are you guys thinking of this song right now? Drop your thoughts on this track right now. If this is the first time you heard it, I don't know if you've already heard it 10 times, 20 times. Man, what are your thoughts on this song right now, man? Drop it down in the comments. Y'all let me know, man. Also, man, shout out where you from down in the comments, man. I'm gonna give y'all shout outs, man. Shout out wherever, your city, your town, whatever you want to represent down below, man. Drop it down in the comments, man, with your name if you want. I'll throw some shout outs out there on the next vids.
Time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded. For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers. Scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in from inside the hotel.
Yo, man, I knew it, man. He's rapping like if he was in that perspective of homeboy that did the shooting up in Vegas, man. We ain't gonna say names, man. You know what I'm saying?
For rapid fire spitting, for all the concert goers, scopes for sniper vision, surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in from inside the hotel, leaning out the window, going Kaiser Sosa, finger on the trigger. But I'm a licensed owner with no prior convictions, so loss of sky's the limit. So my supply's infinite, strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches. Cops are knocking, oh fuck. Thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over. No suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is, I have no idea. I am just as stumped. No signs of mental illness, just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
Yo, man. Dang, man. Eminem, man. That's tough, man. Like that's tough, man. It's tough that there's people actually, like, he's like, you won't even find a motive, man. There ain't no motive.
I don't wanna be alone. I don't wanna be alone.
Yeah, we do have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. Just going to bring that up because we're hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the bartender there at Mandalay Bay, and I believe we are going to hear more from her.
Yeah, we just wanted to share that with you. You can see behind me here, this is what he looks like.
Oh, man, my bad.
Now,
I'm, like, zoning out over here, yo.
Just earlier,
that's tough, man.
That he killed killed himself inside the hotel room.
And Em's got to go and perform on them stages, man, like that. You know, like, man, I like...
Good morning. As we come to you on the air, we bring you breaking news, a school shooting. Another school shooting. At Houston.
26 killed and 20 others wounded. What is the other torture that I should do tonight? We have loaded a chaotic and fearful making his way inside.
This, a deadly shooting at a food festival in Northern California. 3 people so far dead.
Breaking news. A deadly shooting in a newspaper office in Annapolis. Newly released surveillance video shows the moment.
Tough, man. Is there more? I change the gun laws. Oh, hold up. Let's keep going. Hold on. Hold up. We're going to keep going. What else we got here? Change gun laws. I think it's just... All right, cool. So that's a tough song, man, right there. Eminem, man. We've been waiting for it, man. We've been waiting for this new M album, man. I knew it was coming for a while, man. I just didn't want to get my hopes up. I was hearing M and Royce. There's a couple of songs on here I think Royce is on. So we're going to check them out, man. We're going to check these videos out, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button. If you like this video, hit that like button. And, yeah, man, let's see what we're going to get into. Drop me suggestions of what songs you guys think are the best, man. I know you guys probably already heard it, man. I'm on the late show. I had to get out of work. Now I'm going to get on these videos, man. I'm not sick anymore. I'm finally getting over the flu, man. I feel much better, man. So we're going to get into it for you guys, man. So right now, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, let's get it, man. Let's get it.